massive deep depression over central Bengal has moved west-northwestwards and lay centered by evening of today, 17th hours IST over western Bay of Bengal, at about 170 kilometers east of Kadingapatnam and 130 kilometers southeast of Gopalpur. It is likely to intensify into a cyclonic storm during next 6 hours. It is very likely to move west-northwestwards and cross South Orissa and North Andhra coast between Kadingapatnam and Puri, close to Gopalpur, around midnight of today, the 20th September, as a cyclonic storm with a speed of 60 to 70 kilometers wind speed, gusting up to 80 kilometers per hour. Heavy rainfall under the influence of the above system, rainfall at very likely to occur at most places, with heavy to very heavy falls to extremely isolated places, extremely heavy falls at isolated places over northwest Andhra Pradesh up to 1830 hours of 21st September. Rainfall very likely to occur at many places over coastal Andhra Pradesh up to 8:30 hours of 22nd September further.